the final showdown. This is one incredible night tonight. Now, only a few months ago, our next finalist was just going about his life like any other 14-year-old high school student. No one knew who he was or indeed what he could do. Then he auditioned for our show, and now the world is literally watching to see what he is going to do next. He is a YouTube hit and a favourite in this series, but we know his story is just the beginning for Jack Vidgen. Since his first audition, Jack Vidgen has been the most talked about kid in the country.
Jack Vidgen.
Australia's Got Talent has a show stealer.
Drawing media attention from around the world and clocking up over a million hits on YouTube.
It's blown up so much, it's completely unexpected.
My friends are loving it at school. Every time a camera comes to my school, they try and jump in the picture or something like that.
But with the adulation comes a great weight on the shoulders of this regular teenager from Sydney's northern beaches.
It does put more pressure on me, but I'm hoping that I can live up to the expectation.
And he certainly did that and more at the semi-finals, flooring the judges again.
Wow.
Australia has never seen a talent like you have.
And cementing his place in the hearts of the country. Jack Vidgen!
I feel so lucky. I'm only 14 and I'm getting to live my dream now.
Doing a song by his favourite singer, British pop star Adele, called Set Fire to the Rain, this is Jack Vidgen.
Take a bow, young man.
Wowee. It is a true honour to be in the same room when you open your mouth and sing. Does it get easier the more you go on in this competition, or do you feel the pressure knowing that there's millions watching and the 250 grand is within grasp?
It's definitely more pressure each time. I mean, it does get a bit easier each time because it's such a wonderful crowd and everyone's so supportive, but yeah, it's very enjoyable each time.
Ever seen Danny Minogue so excited in her life?
That's what I had to say after that performance. Absolutely magnificent. It is special to be in your presence, to hear you sing. How you were going to top last time, we never knew, but your voice lifts everybody who hears it. Thank you.
Right, O'Connor.
I would go as far to say as you will probably be the best singer that's ever come out of this country. In the future, that's what I see for you, because you're just flawless, you're sensational, you look like Ellen DeGeneres. And you'll be the first male diva to ever walk the planet. Love you, mate, love you.
Good. So, Brian,
I didn't like it. I absolutely loved it. It was just... It's actually not funny anymore. It's gone beyond a joke how good you are, and I hate you, because none of us are ever going to have a chance again, because you are going to be the biggest male singer on the planet. And I get out.
We hope you're enjoying yourself. We know that your mates are loving you being in this show, but what's the best part about being on Australia's Got Talent for you?
Just the exposure and meeting so many great people, and just enjoy the whole experience, because it's what I love doing.
Yeah, maybe retire at 15. That'd be nice. Well done. It is going very, very well. Let's take a look at your voting details, because this is what happens in this show. Australia needs to get behind you to push you through to the next stage. 1902 SMS Jack to 1997772, and the lines are now open. Now hurry, because they close lunchtime tomorrow. You need to be active. Flawless from start to finish for the blonde-haired, big-voiced boy wonder, Jack Vidgen. It's the performance you cannot miss as illusionist Cosentino returns with an act that defies belief. He's next.
Everything just has to be 100% spot on. Fingers crossed. Yeah.